Hello, and welcome to this Haas Tip of the Day. My name is Mark, and if you have a mill with a side mount tool changer, today's tip is for you. It's going to save a lot of time. Okay, so today we're on a machine that has a side mount tool changer. And I've written a simple piece of code here that's going to call up my work offset, run some code using tool one, then call up my work offset again and run some more code using tool two. Let's see how the side mount tool changer reacts to this code. The first tool is going to come in and do some machining. Then it's going to stop and go back up and get ready to do a tool change for the next one. My tool is up and out of the way, and only now does my carousel prepare that next tool. It looks like my control was not pre-staging my tools properly. When the tool in the spindle moved up to the tool change position, the next tool wasn't ready for the switch. Well, this isn't a machine problem, it's a program problem. The control uses look ahead and can see way ahead in my program. But there are certain codes that block look ahead. Certain codes like work offsets, or even an M00, or an M01, or even a forward slash block delete. These all block look ahead, which are keeping my tool from being pre-staged. This is bad code. Well, here's our solution. We're gonna use some good code that's gonna work 100% of the time. After we've called up our tool one with an M6, T1, we're gonna immediately call a T2. This is gonna pre-stage the next tool that's coming up in my program. So by the time we get to tool two in my program, the carousel already has that tool ready for the fast changeover. Let me add those tool pre-calls to my program and we'll see how it runs. The tool in my spindle is down machining while my carousel has already gotten my next tool ready. Look at that. By the time my tool comes up, the next tool is ready and it's a very fast changeover. Remember, when we place a T2 here in the program, it's not going to cause a tool change. It's just going to put tool 2 into the get ready position. So it's all ready for that M6 tool change when it does come up. Well, be sure to click on today's bonus content where we've got a sample program for you. And thanks for watching this Haas Tip of the Day.